want to hear the saddest fucking dog story. I was like maybe 12 at the time, I don't know. But anyway, here's what happened. So I'm in my survival suit, right? I'm in my fenced house, I'm doing well for myself. I have a pack of like 10 dogs, let's say, maybe 12. So this stray wolf dog comes around, it's aggressive. I'm like, yo, dog, why are you aggressive at me? So I punch it in the face and kill the dog, right? Because I'm shredded. And I walk back into my house like the cool guy I am, right? Then I see my dogs looking at me. Then I hear a lot of growling, right? Like, why are all these dogs growling? Now, it's important to remember that it's a stormy day, and there is lightning, okay? And it's like churning night, it's the evening, it's gloomy as fuck, okay? So I get my main boy up. I get the alpha dog of my dog pack up. And he runs towards me. I'm like, he's trying to give me a hug, right? But no, he bites me in the knee! But then all of the dogs get up.
I love how this is like going alongside the micro music.
I run onto my balcony, and then the pool is below, right? And I jump, I Spartan fucking jump into the pool, like Kratos committing suicide in the first God of War game, and all the dogs jumping after me, like, no! So I'm trying to get out of the pool, so I'm not to kill them, but they keep biting me, right? So I take out my stone sword, and I start cutting them down! I'm sorry! I'm sorry that I was killing them, alright? And then all of my dogs died, dude! All fucking 12 of them died! So I lost and I fucking reset, and then I lost like an hour of work, or like 30 minutes of work, just so I could save my dogs from dying, and made sure I didn't make the same mistake.
So there was a happy ending.
That is amazing. I'm gonna clip that.
Experience shit as compared to what the fuck I had to go through, okay?